AI continues to fascinate us. ChatGPT has received a lot of attention since it was first released. ChatGPT is a game changer in the world of AI. It is an AI chatbot that codes, finds bugs in codes, and writes articles, poems, and more. This interest in this tool has spread to other AI tools as well. AI is now a part of our daily routines. With AI tools, we can increase our productivity and save time. In this video, we'll go through 5 AI tools that will make your life easier. After watching this video, you'll learn AI tools that will boost your productivity. We often need to prepare presentations for our work or homework. While preparing a presentation, we want to write a good text and add suitable pictures to this text. With the recently developed AI tools, it is now very easy to prepare presentations. One of these tools is Tome. To use this tool, just type a prompt and hit enter. It will generate a complete presentation with attractive text and beautiful-looking images. Let's take a look at this example. Let me go through this. First, you write the topic you want to prepare a presentation here. Tome first creates the headlines on this subject. It then produces text and images suitable for these titles. Nice. If you want, you can see a few layout options and select one. You can select any text and rewrite this. You can also add a layout for any topic you want. If you want, you can add a background, such as a video, behind the text like this. You can try this app for free. Let's move on to another AI tool that will make your life easier. Quillbot is an AI writing tool that works as a paraphraser, grammar and plagiarism checker, summarizer, and citation generator. You can use it as a web app or extension for Microsoft Word, Google Chrome, or Google Docs. The paraphraser is probably the best feature Quillbot has. Copy and paste your text here and replace the words you want. Nice. Quillbot's free plan provides some basic commenting and summarizing capabilities and comes with a character limit. To show how to use this, let's go to Wikipedia and take a look at deep learning. Let's take the first paragraph of the deep learning topic from Wikipedia and paste it here. Here's the result. Awesome. You can change the words you want here. You can even click on any word to see a list of suggested synonyms and manually select the one that best fits your sentence. This is amazing. If you have a limited vocabulary like me, you can use this tool to write emails, articles, and blog posts. Let's move on to look at another AI tool to boost your productivity. When creating content, we sometimes want to remove some objects from images. As you know, removing unwanted objects from photos can be done with tools such as Photoshop. Cleanup Pictures is an AI tool used to practically remove objects from pictures. With Cleanup Pictures, you can remove any unwanted object, defect, people, or text from your pictures in seconds. You only need to upload a photo and use the brush to get rid of unwanted objects. The pictures you clean with Cleanup Pictures will be more natural than the pictures you clean with Photoshop. It's time to practice. Let's get an example here. For example, let's choose this picture. Let's remove this pencil from the picture. Let's just take our brush and select the object to remove. That's it. Isn't it easy? We also remove another object. And we can easily remove this object from the picture. As you can see, Cleanup Pictures AI predicts what is behind the objects and removes the unwanted object from the picture in just a few clicks. Let's take a look at another AI tool that will increase your productivity. I think no one has not heard of Notion. We often use it for taking notes, making plans, and designing our lives. Notion AI is more than a note-taking app. With this tool, you can create text for blogs, emails, or social media in seconds too. Awesome. You can save time by using this AI tool. Let's see how it works. Here is an example. We want it to write a blog on any topic. We press the Generate Post button. This AI tool creates a blog post on the topic we want. Nice. Let's want to come up with brainstorm ideas. As you can see, it generated ideas for us. It's that simple. Is that all? No, there is more. Notion AI is a powerful editor, as well as creating text. It helps you summarize text, correct spelling and grammar, and translate your text into multiple languages. Excellent. Let's go ahead and take a look at another of our AI tools. Almost all of us have had old photos taken before. Or old photos of our relatives. We want to improve these photos so they look better. Fortunately, there is an AI tool that can improve these old photos for free. The name of this tool is GFPGAN. GFPGAN is a new free AI tool that can fix most of your old photos instantly. This tool fills in missing details in a photo in seconds with incredible accuracy and realism. With this tool, you can turn even your low-quality images into detailed works of art with GFPGAN. Look, here are some sample photos we can try. Let's try these. This is amazing. In a few seconds, the photo became better quality. You can try other photos. Or you can also upload a picture here and get better pictures. Awesome. In this video, we covered 5 AI tools that you can try for free. You can boost your productivity and save your time using these AI tools. Don't forget to leave a comment if you have AI tools to recommend. We produce content about artificial intelligence and data science. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, turn on notifications, and like the video so you don't miss the latest videos. You can also follow us on our other social media accounts, such as Twitter and Instagram. See you in the next video. Bye for now.